Well, you know, Gordon was a heck of a player, a great player for us, and I think, you know, everybody understands the decision that he made. So to see him get hurt, you know, it was hard and felt horrible for him. And, you know, I think most of the guys on our team reached out. I know I did, and I think he was appreciative of that. And at this point, you know, we wish him well in his rehab, hoping he's back soon. And at the same time, you know, our group's moved on too. So, you know, that's separate from Gordon's injury. You know, I think with respect to his injury, you know, everybody feels for him and wants him to be healthy. And at the same time, you know, we're in a position with our team now where, you know, we're getting into the chunk of the season, the middle of the season. We're focused on that too. Well, he'll bring the same things to Boston that he brings to us. You know, I think his versatility on the offensive end, his durability. Ironically, he had, you know, this was a severe injury, but he's been, you know, one of the most durable players in the league. He's a competitor, and, you know, I guess the answer is a lot of good things.
Coach.